Highlights Friday Night Football presented by the Allstate Sugar Bowl. It's the Brother Martin Crusaders and Madison Prep at Tad Gormley.
Right off the bat, late Lauza is going to split the uprights for Brother Martin. Lauza gives them a 3-0 lead. Big field goal early.
Two possessions later, Torrey Lambert, awfully good back. 1 yard touchdown. And then a little bit later on, he was a runner coach, now he's a receiver.
He's going to do it again. This time they're going to get the ball to Lambert on the pass from Leonardo, and he's going to get a nice pick up, a nice block, get it in the end zone. Big night for Lambert and the Crusaders.
Brother Martin, a workmanlike victory over Madison Prep, 17. 17-